occupied by a figure is the area of that figure. Area means exactly what? Any object given to you. For example, that girl have the chikki, right? She don't know how to count. Directly she told, I have the chikkis. I have the 16 squares of chikki. What she told? 16 squares of chikki. So she has counted. Look at here. Because 16 boxes are there with her. Yes or no? So easily she is counted. Easily she is countable. Easily she is going to count. I have 16 scales of chikki. Right? Yeah. So now look at here, students, which I'm going to highlight with black color now. Go to the black color. Okay, now I'm going to highlight with red color, not black color, okay? Look at this. How many boxes are there? Total 10 boxes are there, right? Total 10 boxes are there. So now we are going to count the measurement. To find out the area of this rectangular pieces of paper, let us count the number of squares with sides of 1 centimeter. Now we are going to assume here one box is for 1 centimeter. One box is for 1 centimeter. Right? Yes or no? One box for 1 centimeter. Right? Now look at here, student. The downside, one box given to you. In this big box, how many equal boxes are given to you? The total 9 equal boxes are given to you. Right? Total how many equal boxes given to you? Total 9 boxes given to you. Downside, beta. Now go to the downside. Yes. Okay. So now, find out the area of the shape given long side. Let us count the number of squares with sides 1 centimeter. I already told you we want to assume that we want to measure. It is a 1 centimeter box. It is a 1 centimeter box. 1 centimeter in A. Now the formula is given to you downside. Area of the shape. Area of the shape is equal to. One formula is there, student. Right? One formula is there. You want to follow the formula. You want to follow the formula. One formula is there. Area of the shape is equal to number of squares. You want to count it. How many numbers of squares are there with you? Okay. Count it. Total how many squares are there? Everyone start to count from your side. 9 squares are there. Very good. So now your formula is what? Area of the shape is equal to number of squares. Yes, is equal to 9. Very good. Keep it up. So therefore, area of the shape is equal to 9 square centimeter. What? 9 square centimeter. Because already here one box I given to you. What is the measurement? What is the measurement of one box? It's a 1 centimeter, correct. What is the measurement of one box? It's a 1 centimeter, very nice. So tell me the total 9 boxes. What is the answer? Total 9 boxes. It's a 9 square foot centimeter. Okay? Till here clear? Yes, students, still here clear? Yes or no? Yes or no? Okay. So now I'm going to change the page, change the image. Just a second, student. Just look at here, one image is there. Okay, one sum is given to you. They are going to count the one table. A big rectangular table is there. Okay, 3 meters long and 2 meters wide. 3 meters long and 2 meters wide. The surface of the table is to be laminated and border tape has to be fitted along its sides. Now don't send any message in chat box, beta. Go to the explanation. I'm going to explain to you this page, this image. So look at there. When I'm going to ask you the question, at that time respond to the chat box. Okay? Now I'm going to explain to you the formula also. One formula is there. A square with side 1 meter has an area of 1 square meter. Right? A square with side 1 meter has an area of 1 square meter. So your formula is measurement of laminate. Okay, you want to find out the measurement of laminate. How much is there? So area of the tabletop. You want to count the area of the top table, which is the part of the tabletop. Number of squares occupy the tabletop. Tell me total how many squares are there on table surface. Yes, very good. Total 6 squares are there, right? On the table surface, total 6 squares are there. Very good. Okay. Now this much, this is the over number of squares occupy the tabletop. You got the tabletop squares. Now we will go to the process. Therefore, the quality of laminate needed is 6 square meter. What? Therefore, the quality of laminate needed is 6 square meter. Okay. So now your formula is length of the border tape. Length of the border tape. So you want to count the length. How you will be count? Perimeter of the surface of the table. First of all, you want to find out the perimeter. So what is the perimeter of the table? 4 sides, right? All 4 sides you want to count, which I'm going to show you. Just a second, student. This is the 3. This is the 3. This is the 2. This is the 2. This all are the 4 sides we want to add together, right? 2 + 3 + 2 + 3 is equal to perimeter. Yes, we are going to find out the perimeter now. So tell me, what is the answer? Because already I told you, they are given you the information in sum. You want to count it properly. You want to add in the perimeter. What you will do? You want to add 2 + 3 + 2 + 3 is equal to 10 meters. Is equal to 10 meters. Okay. So clear, everyone? So tell me the length of the border tape. What is the length of the border tape? 10 meter. Very good. Very nice. What is the length of the border tape? Yes. 10 meter. Just a second, Akanksha. I'm going to explain you again. Just a second. Yes. Tanisha. You not understood, Tanisha? Yes, first of all, we are going to find out the perimeter. Look at here. In the last lecture, I was explaining you the perimeter. How we are going to count the perimeter? The 4 sides measurement, right? The 4 sides measurement. That is 2 + 3 + 2 + 3 is equal to 10. Okay, this is the measurement of table. We want to add in the perimeter, we want to add the measurement of the table from the 4 sides. First side plus second side plus third side plus 4 sides. We want to add together. Till here, clear? Just a second, student. Yes, Tanisha, beta. On the table surface, how many boxes are there? Total 6 boxes are there, right? Table surface. Just a second, I'm going to share you the image again. Okay. Now my screen is visible properly? Yes or no? Okay. Look at here. On the table surface, how many boxes are there? Table surface. Total, how many boxes are there? No, six boxes are there. Yes. Look at here. One box for 1 centimeter, right? I given you the explanation before only. One box for 1 centimeter. So we want to count here two, because the length of the table what? Two. Here three boxes are there. So 3 centimeter. Again 3 centimeter. Again 2 centimeter. We want to add the four sides. We want to add the four sides. 2 plus 3 plus 2 plus 3. Clear till here? Everyone? Okay, so now understood how 10 meter will come? How 10 meter will come? Everyone understood? Yes or no? Just a second, students, I'm going to show you one video, okay? It's related to the area. Yes, I'm going to show you with the help of whiteboard also. Just first of all, watch the video. Afterwards, you will understand. Just a second, students.